Hello friends, welcome to my channel again, and today we are going to talk about tarsal tunnel injection, like how to give it and where to give it. I'm not going to tell you what is tarsal tunnel syndrome, what are its symptoms, how to detect it, what are the investigation, how to treat it. All those is given books. I'm going to just tell you what is not given in the books. First of all, we need to know what are the contents of the tarsal tunnel and how to pinpoint the point where to give the injection. Like, as you know, there is one mnemonic: Tom, Dick, and very nervous Henry. So what is from T? T is tibialis posterior tendon. Here, what is D? D is the flexor digitorum profundus. What is A? A is the posterior tibial artery here. And what is V? V is vein accompanying the artery. And N is tibial nerve here, and H is flexor hallucis longus, which is behind it. I have not marked vein and the other contents because there would have been overcrowding here. Now, as you can see, I have marked the various contents here, and now you will see that I am going to give injection just posterior to the posterior tibial artery. You can either give it anterior or posterior to the posterior tibial artery, but you have to then angulate the needle accordingly. Now we will see how to give it. As you can see, I have just pierced the skin behind the posterior tibial artery, just angulate it around 30 degree from the skin, and then give the injection. And there should not be any resistance to giving this injection. If there is a resistance, it means it is in some solid structure or it is in tendon. So you should avoid that. You can change the direction a little bit. And this patient had most prominent symptoms around the heel. And now I will give the rest of the local anesthetic towards the heel, as you can see right here, because the tibial nerve branches here. So it's better to give it all around, but you can also give it at one point if you are giving 5 cc anesthetic, because it will spread all around. So this is how it is given and where should it be given. So I hope you like this video. Like, subscribe and comment, and see you in next video. Thank you.